do birds fly? Birds fly using their wings. The boat-shaped body helps them to move fast through air. The tail of a bird helps it to change the direction. Also, the bones of birds are hollow that keep their bodies light. They have strong flight muscles connected to their wings. These muscles help the bird to flap their wings upwards and downwards. The upward movement of the wings is called upstroke. The down and forward movement of the wing is called downstroke.